It's so humiliating taking money from May. I should head out into the city and try to pay it forward.
Hey, Jeff. Congrats on the ceremony today.
I'll be glad when it's over. A truck full of armed demons scares me less than public speaking. But I'm calling about something else.
What's up?
Just got a tip that the demons are moving on the Fisk construction site in Midtown. My wife would kill me if I ditched the ceremony prep to play cops and robbers, but I thought maybe my friendly neighborhood partner would want to know.
Understood. I'll do a swing by, let you know what I find. And hey, here's a tip on public speaking. Just picture everyone in their underwear. Wait, not Osborne. You know what? Just never mind.
These with heroes in the city look like that guy did a great
All
job.
All units, we have a vehicle pursuit in progress. Reported location is Kipps Bay. Over.
Another message from Doc.
Peter, I don't want to jinx us, but the lead I'm following might not only get the project back on its feet, but also expand it in ways we never could have imagined. Everything happens for a reason. Even Norman pulling our plug.
Really hope this works out. Doc's work is too important to go unfinished. Consolidated shipping.
No shots?
No. Jeff, I'm here.
What do you see?
Find the rest. The boss wants them dead.
Looks like the demons are moving in on Fisk's territory.
You got this?
I got this.
I like that me and him are just fucking duo.
You got what you came for. You don't need to kill us, too.
Fisk's territory is ours now.
Not today. Hey, Willie.
You.
Nice jumpsuit. Slimming.
Stay out of my business.
Wait, the demons. Who's their leader?
Keep my men alive and maybe I'll tell you.
See?
saving bad guys from other bad guys. Not how I thought today would go.
That's like our life working.
Take a break! I'll hold them off! I'm not going anywhere!
Swing around the outside to look for Fist men. Survivors fast. Hey, big guy. I got my hands full. You okay?
Yeah. Yeah, thanks.
Fisk. Your men are safe. Your turn. Who runs the demons?
Maybe he's there. Maybe he isn't. Check the roof.
I've missed these cryptic Fisk talks. Hello again. Come on.
No!
Trust me.
Did that just happen?
That was so fucking sick, bro. Straight into this.
I'm getting reports of a helicopter with a wrecking ball.
Yeah, things with the demons got complicated. Sit tight, Yuri. I got this. Please, let me got this.
Please, let me got this.
I know.
You need to bring it down.
I know.
Maybe you could superhero a little faster?
Working on it, Yuri. Call you when it's done. I live to regret this. Hi, is this the flight to Newark?
Hey, this is the part where I went on all the commercials on TV.
Afraid I have to ask you to pull over the helicopter, sir. This is your master plan? Replace Fisk?
Fisk is only the beginning!
One engine down. Now for the second. Need a plan. Plan real fast. I guess this is the plan! Come on, Pete, you got this! You got this!
Dude, this would be so awkward in real life, I wouldn't even know what the fuck to do.
Please don't screw this up!
How did he, like, get on top? He shouldn't have supported himself with those two. Hey, Spider-Man, that was bad the fuck out. Rip that helmet of his off. I know who it is.
These masks are so awesome. Where do you get them?
Wait, Solomon!
Cool, thanks. Do they have a website?
Yes!
Whoops. Hey, Yuri. I caught the bad guys, but...
But what?
You might want to bring a ladder.
Yo, Miles. Hey, fanboy.
Oh, crap, I'm late.
You coming?
Nah, I gotta get to City Hall for my dad's ceremony.
All right. Tell your pops I said congrats.
That's fucking cool, bro.
MJ, did they start the ceremony yet?
They're still setting up. Where are you?
Got hung up at work. Be there soon.
There's the stage entrance. And we'll be right out front.
Sounds like a lot of people out there.
You'll be fine, honey.
The last time I gave a speech, I was in high school. Miss Steinberg gave me a C-.
Well, if only Miss Steinberg could see you now.
Hey, you got this, Dad. I mean, come on, you saved Spider-Man. I'm pretty sure that makes you an official superhero.
A superhero? Or maybe I'm just a guy who doesn't give up.
Come on, honey.
Welcome, everyone. And before I hand it off to Mayor Osborne, I'd just like to say a few words.
Our city is so fortunate. So? Such exemplary
citizens. I think this gang war may finally be over.
Like over?
I mean, there's some loose ends still to be tied up, but...
Loose ends?
Well, a truck pulled away from the scene from a company called Consolidated Shipping. Something's not right about it. I just don't know what.
Well, maybe after this we can grab some coffee. Figure it out together.
Yeah.
Well, thanks, Jim. Couldn't have said it better myself, but I'll try. We all know that Officer Davis is a hero.
But, instead of coffee, maybe we could have dinner instead. I could come over, I'll cook. Or we could, you know, meet at a totally neutral location for a completely normal meal, cooked by professionals.
For acts of extraordinary bravery, above and beyond the call of duty, it is my privilege to present Officer Jefferson Davis with a Department Medal of Honor.
Phone call, sir.
Kind of in the middle of something here, Jim.
Sounds urgent, sir.
Fine. Congratulations, sir.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor. I share this honor with my family. My wife, Rio, and my son, Miles. Without their support, I couldn't do what I do.
Yes?
I've worked many years for this moment.
Who is this?
Over the coming days, your company, your city, and everything you care about will be destroyed. People will beg you for help, but you won't be able to save them.
Listen, jackass, I get threats like this twice a week. Why don't you grow a pair and tell me what you want?
To watch you suffer.
Thank you.
Thank God. Can you hear me, baby? Can you hear me?
Here. Raise my hand if you can hear me.
Stay here. I'm going to find your father. Peter. Peter, wake up. Come on, say something, please.
Am I gonna be Miles? I hope so, bro. That's crazy. What is happening with Peter?
Mom!
Crazy. Guys like Peter are the real heroes, dude.
Need to get around somehow.
I can't get that EMT over there.
Nice going, kid.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Are you okay?
I'm all right,
Mark. Okay. All right. Okay.
You sure you're okay?
Yes, I'm gonna be all right. I'm gonna be all right.
All right, Lisa.
I love you.
I have to go find Dad, okay?
No, wait. Miles, no. Miles, no!
Dad's in there. I'll find him.
Right there. What the hell?
Come on, Peter, wake up.
Where do you think you're going?
That's how I know it has something to do with that lead.
No!
It's not like an Asian game, man. Ignore him and keep going. Your dad's a cop. Keep him out,
Wendy. Okay.
I'll show you.
Kankan江滩那里有没有活人?
This game's so beautiful looking, dude.
Can't cross yet. Whoa!
That was close, bro. I almost had it. I almost had it.
And
for a moment.
I'm these guys.
Can't cross yet.
Guys are psychos. Do you guys see the graphics? It's so clean, bro. Okay, this one way this way? Make a reach now. Okay, go.
Dad was right there. Gotta help him.
I got you, Dad.
No! Stop! No!
Enough! We have to leave. Now!
Told you. I told you. I knew I saw him earlier, too.
Damn!
Dad
was a hero, bro. Dad! Dad! Dad, no! Wake up! Wake up! Wake up!
If he didn't come to this funeral, I wouldn't be, like, surprised, and I wouldn't be mad at him for it. I'm surprised that he did come, to be honest. Apparently they have a lot of good security detail. Bro, the best people in the world die all the time, man.
I'm sorry for your loss.
Do I know you?
I'm Peter Parker. I was at City Hall when... Look, I know you don't know me, but I just wanted to say...
I know what you're going through. That's what you were gonna say, right? Or it all gets easier with time. Don't worry. It's part of God's plan.
I'm sorry. I was just
trying to help. I know.
I'm sorry about that. I don't know what I'm gonna do with him.
I told you guys the demon leader was gonna be that Chinese dude that his mom liked or was running the shoulder with him. I told you. I just didn't. The puzzle doesn't fit together yet because I don't know why the guy works at a shelter if that type of guy. But.